High school football WIAA playoffs. Brookfield Central hosting Kenosha Bradford. Red Devils led it 7-0 in the first when Zach Swisher dumps it off to Quenzel Murphy, and he bulldozes his way into the end zone, makes it 14-7 Kenosha Bradford. Later, Brookfield Central trying to make something happen. Jason Metchtry airs it out. Sean Payne there for the completion. Only problem, Payne plays for Bradford. Kenosha Bradford is heading through the Division I semifinals. They win it 27-0. They'll face Verona. So another